get your fish pan ready if you want to.
Most famous building here on Mint Street isn't number one, the doctor's surgery, but rather number two, that two-storey building you see right there behind you. That used to be the home of the Master of the Mint. Ooh. That's our most famous Master of the Mint, his fellow countryman of mine from that glorious county, Lincolnshire. In fact, from the town of Grantham. Not only was that gentleman from the greatest county in the entire United Kingdom, Lincolnshire, but it's also the world's greatest inventor. Mainly because that Lincolnshire lad invented, yes you know it, don't you, you know, gravity. So Isaac Newton, the famous physicist from Lincolnshire, the greatest county in the entire Western world, but also master of our mint for 20 years, beginning in the 1690s. During Isaac Newton's time here in the tower, that was his house. Right above the Queen's House above the door, it's called the Queen's House, mainly because the Queen's House is the Queen's House. However, what's that it's towards? Longest building, big front door, big window, big sign. That sign post says... Right, only six people beheaded here. Three of those, three drinking. Our first victim,
UK more.
It's worth going in, but I'll show you the picture too. That does not look very peaceful.
It's not a difference. Back in the blue jacket. Good jacket.